Yo, what is up, guys, and welcome back to another video on the channel. Today, we got a special one. I know y'all heard, but the new DLC just dropped today.
Nickelodeon,
so we got my man Garfield! This is the Everything About Garfield. Let's go. So right when you open it up, hey, they gave you a prison. I was about to say, where my man at? Okay. Garfield! Yay! Bro, they do this. If they do this with every character, like Smash, that'd be so nice. Alright, let's go. Now, I know y'all seen the... Probably. I don't know. Some of y'all probably seen the trailer. But let's get right into the man's move list. We're gonna check out his costumes and all of that. We're gonna do an online game also.
Arcade!
But let's look at his costume first. Okay. Oh, they just give him the dinner napkin. Alright, that's cool and all. I thought he was gonna be like a different color. Alright, but let's get to the moves room. Look at the roster getting real big on us. Alright, so his forward kick is literally a forward kick. Do not bother me. Literally raises a donut. Fly swatter, okay. Happy day, okay. I wonder if that's like Zim. Thrashing thoughts. The heck, okay. Spin drop, okay. Yeah, I seen that in the trailer. This looks broken. I'm gonna try to use this. Tap dance. Oh, that's a nice flex run up. Leg slap. Lasagna frenzy. Classy shtick. Burp, okay. Burp, nice. Yawn. That's a big up hitbox, I think. Air stomp, okay. Cat prounce, he does a leap forward. Pie party, throw pies in the set of order. Pie has different attack properties. Okay, leaps, and that leap has a hitbox at the end. Pookie, you could just throw down the bear and then call it back and it does hit. So that's pretty nice. Garfield places a Pookie near him. Garfield can then, at any time, call the Pookie who will deal damage to enemies who stand near it. Okay. Nice! Man, I don't know. From the moves right there, he seems pretty all-round. It's kind of like SpongeBob. But let's get right into the practice. And let me get a few games in with OP Patrick, level 9 Patrick, and then I'll do an online game. If I could get this stupid system to work, alright. Okay.
Patrick.
Random Patrick. Yeah.
Garfield.
My freaking costume.
Oh,
I forgot. There's also a new game. I mean, a new map called Sweet Dreams. The dual platform. Can I speak, bro?
Patrick.
And I might take this screenshot right here for a thumbnail.
Get ready.
Let's get it, boys.
3, 2, 1,
dance. Hey, that is like Zim. Let's go, bro. Patrick, chill. Okay. Y'all see what I gotta go through. So y'all know he's on level 9. Uh-huh. Okay, you can't spam the up donut twice. Okay, yeah, you literally can't. Burp. Let's see what these pies do, bro. He literally has SpongeBob pies. SpongeBob bubbles. Oh! Ooh, that spin is nice to hit. It feels satisfying. Hold on, I might be a Garfield main. I'm not even gonna die. Oh, bro, look at that! Oh my gosh! The white one has extra, like, stun carry. That's broken. That is broken. Hold on. Get off of me, Patrick! Oh my. That is broken, though. Hold on. So, let's use teddy bear. Okay. Whoa. So you call it back, he does. Oh, look how much stun he has! He's broken! He's broken! Garfield, more like godlike. That's the title. That is the title. Garfield, more like godlike. Look at this. Bro, the brown one makes you go downward. Oh my, he's S-tier. In Cal's opinion, he is S-tier, bro. Look at this. His recovery also has a hitbox at the very end. So if you're off the map, you can literally just jump straight onto somebody. Yo. Okay, when we go online, I'm testing all of this stuff. Right now, let's just practice, bro. Let's just practice. He's looking pretty good. You don't use the jump in neutral, so... because he goes, like, a little far. Oh my, I try to connect that. Oh, bro, Patrick in these grabs. This is why I play against Patrick, because he's like the ultimate get away from me and like stay up close to you at the same time. Alright, let's try to get cooking. Yo! That spin is so satisfying. Okay, that tap dance was... oh, that's a nice run-up, bro. That feels so nice, too. Bro, Patrick! Chill! Oh, okay, I messed up. Okay. That was the first game, bro. I'm getting used to all his buttons, bro. We're gonna do two practice games and then one online game. So stay tuned. For right now, he feels pretty nice. That's my first initial thoughts. He's like a good balanced character. I wouldn't say balanced because he's godlike, but let's go. Oh, also, if you were wondering, this is his losing screen. I let Patrick whoop me.
Garfield versus
Patrick. Let's get
Patrick
right into the second game against OP Patrick.
Play nice. 3, 2, 1.
All right, bro, let me get used to his, like, all-round button. Oh, he threw it back. Okay. Okay, bro, he got combos. He has nice combos. I wonder if everybody figure out his combos, if he got, like, a instant, like, 0 to 100 or something. Oh. That spin is so nice. Oh, dang. Come on. Look at the stun lock. Bro, you can literally push somebody off the map with that stun lock. Garfield is going to be S tier. I'm telling you now. Look, callback. See, he doesn't lunge. Bro, he has combos. He has potential, bro. Let me find out. Let me do a little bit more labbing. Bro. That launch is so high. Look at the push. He's broken. I'm glad he's free, bro. Cause if you had to pay for him and he's this good. Look at that. You can do so many setups. That's what we're gonna practice right now. Let's do practice setups. Oh my. Stay out. You can just mash it. Look at that. He's broken. I'm doing this to a level 9 Patrick. Death. Let's go. Oh my! Look at the setup. Bro, he's too nice. Look at the hitbox. That is too good. You can just come back and smack somebody. Oh, that shut me down. But look at this man. He's too nice. Oh, he grabbed me. I was gonna end him. Stay out. Look at the push back! No shot! He's broken! If you do not see the brokenness and potential of Garfield, I don't know what to tell you, bro. Alright, now let's stop all this practicing. I'm trying to get right into a real game. Let's get it. Alright, boys, let's go. Straight into a competitive. No games being played right now. Play. Try me. Select first person walk up to my Garfield getting bodied. Alright. The JTH? What does that stand for? I don't know. But let's go. My points on the line and I don't play about my points. We got a Danny Phantom. You're dead. Oh, well, I'm right here. Thank you guys for 100 get subscribers. Ready. Let's go. Clap it up. The hype just don't stop. I got the one hottest chip challenge coming soon. Look out for it. Let's go. Leave me questions in the comments of this video of what you want to ask me for when I actually do the hottest chip challenge, because I'm going to do the 30-minute afterburn. 30 minutes to an hour. But as I'm talking, I'm just trying to whoop on this Danny. Okay. He's kind of good. Oh my own. You're not finna do my Garfield like it. Hold on. Let me talk to you. Let me. Oh. Bro, that hit my.
Damage.
Bro, that kills from mid screen. Look at the carry on the pie, too. He's so nice. I ain't right on him. Oh, what the spin? I am saucy. Bro. Alright, this dude's spamming. Alright, you gonna spam? What spam? Look at my tap dance on him. Oh. Spin. Oh, okay. Oh, that killed. Nice. Come here, bro. I don't need to run. Don't have blocks of projectiles. Nice. Bro, look at the carry. I'm about to kill him with the pie carry. Watch this. Oh, I missed. Hold up. Hold these. I'm about to kill him with the pie carry. I'm going for it. Oh, he ran into the meat club. That thing hits hard. Bro, you're going to die to pie carry. How much can we bet? But if you want to sweat, we can sweat. Let's go. You want to sweat? We sweat. What's up? Run quick. Spam. Oh, can I get the teddy bear? No. Come over here. Bro, I'm dead. The recovery. That's the thing, though. That recovery is like Nigel's. Got that spike at the end. Oh, hold up. Pie carry. I told you, bro. Bro, push back for the dub. What else do I gotta show y'all, bro? Garfield is literally top tier. I wasn't even doing the most, and I still got the dub. But hey, thank you for the points, and thank you for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. It's your boy, Mr. Cal. I like Garfield. I might actually main Garfield. And that's the title of this video. Garfield? More like Godlike. Alright, y'all. Stay misty.